Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, do you know who is the best? Do you know who is the best from among you? The best of the Muslims are those whom the rest are safe from the evil of their tongues and their hands. If you're a good Muslim, your tongue will never be used to abuse someone. Never. Your tongue will never be used to deceive. If you're a good Muslim, your hand will never be used to harm.